As part of the training, we carried out a commercial installation of a protective pipe with a diameter of 40 millimeters over a distance of 40 meters. The jacking process was performed under a driveway and along a drainage ditch. During the training, we covered the operation of the sense navigation system, including precise pilot positioning in the ground, as well as probe calibration and operator tablet configuration. We also demonstrated the functionality of the radio-controlled power unit, which in its latest model allows for remote extension and retraction of the combustion engine choke. Additionally, we showcased the ability to dynamically adjust the ALUSTEER machine's working speed directly from the remote control. The training enabled the client to fully master the equipment and prepare for future installations.